If I was looking at you now, I would see all your bones.
To say it was frightening is an understatement. I think it shocked us all into silence. Then the heat hit you, and that was just as if somebody had actually caught fire and then walked through me.
I cannot begin to describe the light that came into my eye. I was totally blinded. When I came out of the blindness, I saw my hands, and by this time I actually saw the blood vessels and my bones in my arm.